Hello student, welcome to VASTECH channel. This is Vasant Naik from Canara Engineering College, Mangalore. Today we'll see one more program. It's very important from exam point of view. That is nothing but to find out a Fibonacci series of a given number. Then what is a Fibonacci series? A Fibonacci series is a number in which each number is the sum of two preceding numbers. Here you can see the first number is 1, 0 if you take, and second number is 1, then the third number is 0 plus 1, and the fourth number is 1 plus 1, 2, fifth number is 1 plus 2, 3, next one is 2 plus 3, 5, next one is 3 plus 5, 8, like this. So, title, dot model small, dot data. I will take one location, result, to store the result. Then, I'll equate one value for one variable cnt, that is I want to find the Fibonacci series of 0ah actually. Or you can take the small number also, you can take small number like 6, something like this. Dot code, initialization, now move the result, offset address of result to si, load effective address of result to si, then move the count to CL. So what is our count? 6. Initially you have to initialize these two variables 0 and 01. Now add BX to AX, 02 and 01. Move that value, whatever they are in the AX register, to SI. Then move whatever the value in the BX to AX. Then move SI to BX, increment SI and loop it. So let us see this one. So first let us take first value is 00. 0, add 0 plus 0, that time you will get 0 plus 1, you will get 1, right? Yeah. Then move that value 1 to SI, move that value 1 to SI. So our here result contains, just assume first contains 0 and 1, then next one is 1, whatever you got. Then, now what is the content of BX? You move to AX. Now AX becomes 1. Now whatever content of SI, SI is 1, that you move to BX. That is 1. Now increment SI. Increment SI and loop till CL becomes 0. So increment SI, so it comes here. Now add AX and BX. What is AX and BX now this time? When you add 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1, this becomes now 2, right? 2. Then 2 is moved to this position. So now here it is 2. After that, BX is moved to AX. What is there in the BX? 1. Then AX is equal to 1. Now, what is there in the SI? That is moved to BX. 2. So, in the next iteration, it will be added and this will come here. So, this will continue. This series is called as a Fibonacci series of a given number. So, very important program from the exam point of view.